So the Spencer Carbine is a brand new medium ammo gun in Hunt with 145 damage, 8 bullets in the tube, and an impressive cycle time. So this gun is pretty strong though. It only costs $70, has the highest amount of damage and the quickest cycle time on a medium ammo gun as well. It's OP, no? Well, the one stat that is really handicapping the carbine is the muzzle velocity. With a muzzle velocity of 340, anything beyond 50 meters is honestly gonna be luck of the draw, unless your enemy is standing perfectly still or running in a straight line. In 90% of my games where I managed to make the carbine shine, the fight happened inside the compound and no far ranges whatsoever. But when you manage to make it work, it is pretty satisfying. But I'm not gonna lie, I had a pretty tough time with this gun. And usually, if you wanna play this, you're better off just picking up the enemy's gun. So I hope you guys enjoy some Spencer Carbine games, and I'll see you in the next one.
There we go.
Afternoon.
Okay, you little cock roach.
Ugh!
room.
I see the thrust, brother. Even though you can see the bullet velocity, even sometimes at like a couple of the windows I'm shooting, you know, being like very bad, or you know. Sorry, Billy. Can I burn them both? Oh, that was slugged on that guy, unlucky. Doesn't matter. Thank you. Crown and King and he was hulking here. Nice, dude. Great thing I didn't bring any magpie, man. So I get to suffer. I actually hit a headshot. Unbelievable. It's actually unbelievable, dude. Is this gun busted? There's a guy there. Who is this Derringer gamer? Why are you Derringer gamer? Wait, there's like, they're like next to each other. They're all enemies. Finally, some people that don't insta headshot. I love these guys already. They still trade them. Good afternoon. They still trade. Beat this though. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I was kinda gaming you. I was actually gaming you. God, dude, what is this? Jeez, yeah, he's on fire as well. Oh. I love how, like, I am aiming at him, you know, with my Master Velocity in mind, and he just stops. Disrespectful. Dude, he got, like, the AI treatment of Ultra Showdown, man, you know? He's gonna love the shadow inside the boss. How do I go and deal with these guys on top here? What do I do? What do I do? Certino, dove? He peeks me and insta-shoots me on my screen. Like, he didn't even...
Huh?
Thank you.